A Defiance man is behind bars for allegedly exchanging sexual photos with multiple minors. Police found 24-year-old Dominick Pickles and a girl sitting in a parked car at a Maumee church back in August. He admitted he sent nude photos to the victim through Snapchat. Pickles also said he asked the victim for nude pics and knew that she was just 13.